You hear the graveyard murmurs. Then it's almost time. Oh, I can't wait. I just can't wait. Did you hear the gravy? Then it's all my... I just...
Is it? Very well, let me... Farewell, good. May you...
Master Willem, I've come to bid you farewell.
Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me?
No, but you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood.
I must take my leave.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well, let me farewell, may you
Church and the blood ministers who belong to it were once guardians of the hunters in the times of the hunter Ludwig. They worked and forged weapons in their unique workshop. Today, most ministers don't recall the hunters, but they have much to offer you. And so, heed the message of your forebears. Ascend to Erden Chapel. Ascend to Erden Chapel. From there, you will find the church workshop. Good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Lugarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman Vilebloods was born. The Vilebloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the Church's blood healing. The ruler of the Vilebloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way.
The password.
Thank you.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well, let me farewell, may you Welcome home. What is it? Very well. Let me... Farewell. May you... Welcome home. What is it, you? Very well. Let me start. Farewell. May you.
Thank you.
this mess.
Ah, the hunter. Alive and well, are ya? This here's a safe place. Stay as long as you like. But next time you're out on a hunt, remember what I asked. If you find any sane survivors, tell them to seek shelter at Erden Chapel. Because there's nothing to fear here.
You
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn then, eh? Well, we're more alike than you think. This is the hunter's nightmare. Where hunters end up when drunk with blood. You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares. Oh yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be. As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you. Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason, and some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me st- Farewell, may you.
and here lieth our throne. Kneel afore us, or get thee gone. Visitor, moon-scented hunter. I am Annalise, Queen of Castle Canehurst. Ruler of the Vile Bloods, and sworn enemy of the Church. Yet our people are murdered, and we are prisoner to this wretched mask. What is it thou'rt in search of? Well, well. An odd hunter thou art indeed. We've tired of these piteous nights. Share in our plight, and take oath against the Church. If thou wouldst this path walk, I prithee, partake of my rotted blood. Very well. Drink deep of our blood. Feel the spreading corruption burn. Now, thou art too a vile blood. We too, the very last on this earth. We await thy return for the honor of Canehurst.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me... Farewell, good hunter. May you find your work.
Thank you.
Welcome home. What is it you... Farewell, good... May you...
The hours of the night are many, and the beasts more than I can count. A veritable hunt unending. Not even death offers solace, and the blood imbibes you. A most frightful fate. Oh my. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral and see an ancient, shrouded church. The gift of the Godhead will grant you strength. Yes, I'm unquestionably certain. Not even death offers solace. Seek you the gift.
What a joy it is to behold the divine. It must be such a pleasure. You're in my debt, you know. You're nigh on a beast of the field, but here you are, treading a measure with the gods. Are your feet as fat as your wits? Oh, cease this dithering. Take the plunge. Throw yourself to the wolves. Are your feet...
Thank you.
have drifted off. What is it you desire? Very well, let me... Farewell, good heart. May you...
sign this.
The great terror looms. The big is coming. Have mercy. Have mercy upon us.
Welcome thee. What is thy wish? Thy gift pleases us. Let this reward be thine. Indulge thyself
in our tainted blood. We await thy return for the honor.
Face, I hear. And an accomplished hunter, it would appear. I am Volta, master of the League. Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know? Haven't you seen enough of these wretched beasts? Freakish slugs and mad doctors. Sentence these fiends to death with the help of your League Confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League? Yes, as a hunter well should. Commit this to heart. Our own Carol Rune, symbol of the League. The night brims with defiled scum and is permeated by their rotten stench. Just think, now you're all set to hunt and kill to your heart's content. Hunt in cooperation with your fellows, your League Confederates. No, there is one thing you must know. By the oath of the League, those who bear its rune will see vermin. Vermin writhe deep within all filth and are the root of man's impurity. All vermin are to be crushed. The League exists to expunge all vermin, ridding us of any trace of human corruption. And so, until we are rid of all vermin, you must continue to hunt and kill. This bloody fate is ours alone. Do not expect the world to grasp our work. But remember, the Confederates will always have my blessing. And each other. Always.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me... Farewell, good. May you...